Using a touchscreen means that less space is wasted, as the entire screen can be touched, and not only can you use simple taps, you can use gestures as well. If we swap to a brick phone, you only have 21 set buttons, and you cannot use gestures on these.
Despite touchscreens being very useful, one drawback is that most touchscreens use conductivity in order to identify the point of contact. Since water conducts electricity, the touchscreen often misinterprets a drop of water as the touch of a finger, which in many cases will affect the behaviour of the device. Fully waterproof phones can be taken underwater with no damage to the device. However, the touchscreen will not work whilst under the water, despite the phone being waterproof, as the water still changes conductivity on the surface. The need for an object that conducts electricity to be used also means that gloves cannot be worn whilst operating the device, as they don't conduct.
Three chicken tenders, taters and gravy. I threw in a biscuit and a big old cookie. Three chicken tenders, taters and gravy. I threw in a biscuit and a big old cookie.
By using the touchscreen, I can easily scroll through and find the mode or setting that I need. If I had to use the buttons to do this, I would need to scroll through every single setting in order to find the one that I need.
Battery low.